Hello guys, it's LegLink here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're back on Stampy's World Tutorials, and we're going to be building more of the backside Funland terrain. So we're going to be going to the area that's a bit smaller now, up until the end of this game. So we'll be able to do like two or three layers today, and I'll be joined by Ryan. So yeah, you don't have any updates, so we're gonna just get right into it. So we'll start here at the sand where we ended the last one. We're gonna have 3, 1, 2, and then 2, 3, 2, or another 3, and then we get 1, and 2, 2, 2. We're gonna have 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, and then we have grass like that. 2, dirt, and 5, 2 by 5. This terrain should be fairly easy though. We're gonna have 1, dirt, grass, 2, back, 4, grass, 2, then 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, grass, and then dirt. Then we're gonna have 2, 2, come down at 2 and 3, 2, 1, back, and then we're at 4. We will have a bit of ice here that I guess we'll have to do. We're gonna have 5 or 6 here. And this is gonna come to way of 2. We're also gonna have 2 grass down here. I guess we'll do that. Then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we make it 2 by 5. Then we go 5, 2, 3, 5, 2, 1, and 2. Then we'll just fill this in. And all these have. We'll have to remove the water somehow. Or just leave it. Because the glitch water over somewhere here for some reason. So. We go 2, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cross, and then 2 by 2, and then 2. And then we're gonna have 2 by 3. Oh yes, we have the new pale oak. Looks pretty nice. And stay tuned for a United Life video that might be coming up about that later this month. And we come out 1, 5, 2, 1, 1 there. Let's just make sure. Keep filling that. And then we're gonna have 7, 2, and we're gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, we're gonna have 7, and then we have 2, 2, 5, and we'll have 2 there. So this corner will be like that level 2x2 grass there. And we'll just kind of fill the rest of these gaps in. Probably gonna make this video a bit short today. Maybe give you guys a bit more of a break from those longer videos we've been having. Probably about 40 minutes or less. And we just kind of fill in between with grass and still gotta figure out how to do the weird water flow. So the grass don't have water on them, but again, we're not too worried about it. So we're gonna have 2. We're not online. I might have skipped something. What did I skip? I'm a bit tired. Of course, it's all the way down here. Oh. We can keep that grass behind it, I guess, since it'll be there anyways, but. So there's supposed to be 2 instead of 3 there. And then we have 3. And we skip 1. We're at 1. And 5. And we're at 2. 1. Then we have our 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2. And 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 again. Another 7. And then we go 5 and 2. So you just gotta make sure everything's grass in between the blocks that come out. I'm just tired, so I'm sorry why I made a mistake. Like that. Guess Ryan will start to try and figure out that. And then we'll have 2x2. And we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll have out 2. Then 3. Then we'll have 1. This is a pretty long one. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, actually, do we go one more, I think. So that'll be the end of that. And we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we're gonna skip 1. And it should kind of be filled in all the way there. And then we just kind of fill these blocks in. And yep. I don't know if it's gonna work with sponges. Alright, so we'll continue going. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen. I'll go back. 2. And skip 2 there. And we're gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4. And I get a 2x4, we'll come out 1. And then we're gonna have 1, 2, 3, and get 2 by 3. Put 3 back here. 2, 6, 4, 2, 4 here. Fill in the 2 and we skip. And then right here, we're actually going to keep going with that underground area. Looks like Ron's kind of figured it out. You might have to use sponges and stuff. I'm guessing he's using a bit of barriers as well. So, what we're going to do now is erase on the last part. So, what this is going to do is basically going to come all the way down and we're going to cut it off right at the edge of this fence. Which makes it easy. And that's just one long row of the one up that goes down. Storing is going to be fairly easy. Still probably going to split it up into 2 videos though, because I don't think we can do it all in one. We're going to have grass there. 5, 3, 2, 4. Down 4. 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 6, 4, 2, 3, 4. And then we just kind of fill in these spots. And yeah, we're going to do our stopping point. So, 13 minutes in. Probably do like 1 or 2 more layers. I don't know. Because I don't want this video to be. I don't want the next one to be super short. Oh, where are we? Oh, sorry, like 4. 4, 2, 6, 4, 3, 2 by 2, 3, 1, and we got 4, and we got 5, 1, 2, 1, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 1, 2, so around 2, 4, filling in, 1 here, 2, 4, 2, 1, 2, we got 4, filling in, 3, 1, 1, 6, and then filling those blocks, right, 1 here, 3, 3, and we got 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 4, and I come out 1, 3 more, 2 dirt. Rev 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 2, so we have another 7, then we have 2, Six. Two dirt. Two here. I'm still a bit tired. Three. Four. One. Five. Two. Dirt. Two grass. Three. Six there of grass, two dirt, grass, six dirt, five, two, three, four, five, two, five, two grass. Now we have a dirt, two grass, four, five there, two, five, two, one, two there, one there, grass, dirt. One diagonal grass. Then we have six. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Two, one out there. We go over three, four, one, dirt, two, one there, five, two. Seven, two, one, four, two, dirt, two by three. We have two sand there, two sand here, four, back one, and two, and one, and you got two here, one. Sand there, and that goes back for total five. I got one, two, and I got one, two, three, and I have three. So that completes layer two. So now, I don't know if we should do. We're only 18 minutes, and you know, I think, I don't know, Ryan, do you think we could finish this entire terrain today? We probably could, honestly. Let's just go on to the next layer. One there, one. And I need one up there, one up there. Two. Four. Yeah, we'll just finish. Just, it's definitely not going to take long at all. We're going to have two. One there, two, one. One here, two. We're gonna bring this until the corner right there. And then we have four, two, one, two, and five, one, three. Six, and then we go back and have four, and two, two by two, three, down one, 4, 2, and we're gonna bring this, 5, or actually 6, or 7 if you include that, and 4 dirt, we're gonna have 5, 3, 1 there, 2, out when we fill that corner in, and we have dirt back and grass, 2, 2, 1. Now there's actually a hole here that would lead underneath this, but maybe on the update video we'll show the area off, but I don't know, it's just gonna be open, that's what it is on the world. We're gonna have 2, 4, 2, 3. 4, 3, 1, and a corner shape. Five, two, one. We're at 4, 4, 2, 3, 2. And we have 6, and then 2. And we're gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring these blocks forward. We have 2 there, and we're gonna have 2, 2 by 3, 3, and then 2, and we're at 1. And then we're at 7, 1, and 2, 2 by 3. And then we're gonna have L shape, 1, 2. We're gonna have 3 there, 2, 1, dirt, and then we have 5, dirt, and then we got 2. Come to the end, 1 there, corner, 4, 6, 2, 1, 2, dirt, grass, and I got 4 there from that wall, 5, 5 there. We have 3, dirt, grass, dirt, and we come out and have 4 there, and we have 1, 4, 2, 2, 2, 5, 2, 2 dirt here, 2, 5, 2, 2 grass, 1, 2 dirt, I mean 2 grass, and then dirt, and we're gonna have 5 grass here, 5 dirt, or I mean grass, 4 dirt, or grass, I can't see, 5 dirt there, and then we're gonna have 2, and then 1, 2 there. So it looks like Ryan has filled most of the water correct position. You can fill it down one if you'd like for where these parts are, and if you don't want to, you don't have to. But and yeah, over here, I don't, this is the accurate flow right here if you want it. Well, yeah, I guess close to the accurate flow. I only can't get it flowing here because it's just like it's glitched or something on his world, so it's weird. So we're gonna have 2, and we have 6, 7 there, 2, and 2 grass, 2 dirt. We're gonna have 2 by 2 with a torch here, 4. And then we have 3 right there. So on the next layer, we'll start by having 3 grass. And we have the 6 there. 2 the grass out. And we got 4 grass out. six there, and we got two. And we got six there, four back, two. Five here, and then three. So we have two grass there, and we got six, dirt back, five, dirt back, two, dirt back, four. Alright, well, let's check out Lion's live update. Looks like the fence has changed. I guess we can show it off in the Funland updates video, but it's in line with that gains entrance. So we'll have one here, and then we'll have three, two there, one, two there, four, and then we'll have six, two out there, two dirt, one, two, three, four, five, seven there, and we're at two, three, six, two, grass, and five, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, four, two, grass there, two grass out, four, grass six, and then two by two, two there, three, one, four, back in there, grass six, and we have two. One, two, one, two, three, two. And we're at five, two by two, two. But four, five, two, one. And then we're gonna have six and then two. We can break this block out as well. And we have, I guess we'll just do like that. We have two dirt there, grass, dirt, grass, dirt, grass, and we have three grass and two, and we have dirt, and we're gonna have three, and we're gonna fill in the corner basically like that. Dirt, two, six, two, dirt, grass, two dirt, one, two grass, one there. And this is gonna be seven. And we have five out here. Two. And we have five or six. And we have two out there. Dirt. Two. And then three. One. And then three. One. Two. One. Two. Three. Four. One, two, three, two, three. And now we're gonna have sand, so we have three, one, or the third one will come out, and we have two there, two, one, and we're gonna have sandstone, so we have one, and then three there. This comes two, so that goes over four, and we bring it to there. Bring this out one, and now we can fill it across, and then we have two sandstone there, one, two, and then we have three back there, and we have two, one, two there, and we have one, two, out one, three, two, two grass, 4, 3, and then, yeah, that's this layer. So the next layer is the one where you can just connect up with the top layer, just from this terrain until we reach the part of the top layer of the fence we already have. So you have that little corner we fill in there. And before over here, I'll do the sand first. So we're gonna have 3 sand here, 2, 1. This goes down over 2, and we fill it in. And the rest of this is all grass. And we all do have one torch right here, 4 from that. Now this is gonna be pretty simple. So we have 2 there, 2. And we got those 3 coming out, this one coming out. So we're basically just filling where the dirt is, or where there's space until the fence. I think we'll just wait until the Fundnet updates to do that update. So yeah, there's not much really to say except just bring these parts forward where the dirt is or where there's space behind. Four, two, we're at one here, 5, 2, 2, 4, 2. And that's already good. And yeah, I don't think we have to fill anything here. So we should have actually done. Yeah, there is some blocks that come up here. Some weird glitch things. I think Ryan used barriers. Or. Yeah, you put barriers around them. You might have to do that too. So if you want this, you can put that in. It's like 3 blocks away from that flow. Oops. And if you want a closer look at the barriers, there they are. Well, yeah, that should be this complete. So, thought we were taking more than that, but honestly, it's pretty simple. I don't see any torches we're missing or anything. So, next video, I'm not really sure what we're gonna do. Ice. I almost forgot. It should be fairly quick. So, over in this corner, we'll start by going 6. And we'll have one up here. We have 2, and then down 2. 3, up, and then back. And then we have 2. Back 1. Down 2. Over. Then down to here, and this comes up to right there, and then we'll come across here, down 1, and we connect it up to there. It's not filled in there, but I know there's a water filled in there. So, but the rest of this is filled in with ice. So yeah, fairly simple little ice thing there. I don't think there's any more that we really have to worry about. But, yeah, that's where I'm going to end today's video. Next video, I'm not sure what we're going to do. We'll have Ryan fill that up. Well, I think it's probably going to be like build a bot terrain. We might do that area. Or we might do some underneath the town work. Or some other Funland terrain. Or we might just continue this backside Funland terrain. I'm sure me and Ryan will discuss it for a couple minutes after this recording. But, we'll figure it out. Probably have a little break again before we come back. And I think whenever we come back to this backside, we'll definitely be finishing it up to the rest of the area. So we would just be doing this little back area here. That wouldn't be too bad. There's not much. But yeah, we'll figure out what we'll do for that in the next video. Or by the next video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's tutorial. Thanks, Ron, for helping. And we got the water filling on its going to come across and see. So you can see it all. We also have a bit of water there as well. But yeah, thanks, Ryan, for helping out. Don't know where he went. He's back there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.